Hello everyone, my name is PythonGB and welcome back to another episode of my Terraria Warrior Playthrough. When we left off, we absolutely destroyed Plantera. In fact, we did it twice, and I managed to get a Philosopher's Stone at long last. And what that allows us to do is it allows us to go into here, make ourselves a Charm of Myths. And what this does, it allows life regeneration and reduces the cooldown of healing potions. And in fact, what it actually means is it only takes 45 seconds for you to lose the potion sickness so you can use your health potions again. So instead of waiting 60 seconds, you only wait 45 seconds. We got one that increases crit chance, which is pretty cool. We're going to keep that, and we are going to put it right here. So in case we do need regen, we'll just simply, just swap these out perhaps. Right, okay, so one of the things I want to do today was actually to do that. The other thing I wanted to do is pretty obvious, is to go down to the jungle temple and see what's going on. Yes, indeed. So we have magic mirror, we've got jewel hook, we've got this, we've got that. Wait, hold on a sec. I reckon making or buying some torches would be a good investment of my money. Okay, so let's grab L1 gold. There we go. Right, where are you, buddy? Oh, Mr. Merchant. No, for real, where's the merchant at? Merchant? Where the devil? I'm trying to... Oh, there he is. He's right there. Oh my god, I am so blind. I'm so blind. What is wrong with me? Good lord. Well, okay, that's my derp of the episode right there, ladies and gentlemen. Good, 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 good. Right, okay, let's make our way over to the jungle temple, shall we? And I shall meet you guys at the entrance. Alrighty, guys, here we are at the jungle temple entrance, and here we go. We're going to try and grab as much stuff as we possibly can, including the furniture and, of course, the traps. We've just got a dart trap right there. We're not going to be using traps in this Let's Play, so I don't know. I'll probably just sell them or something. And 3, 2, 1, boom! And get killed. That was easy. Boom! Alright, here we go. Now we have the mammoth task of getting through here, even though it isn't really a mammoth task at all. In fact, it's very easy for the most part. Right, we just gotta try and find the chests. And the traps, of course. Need to be careful of the traps. Because if we aren't careful, we're gonna wind up dying. So, starting off up here. Spiky ball traps. Nice. There's a bunch of traps right here. Super dark traps. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Blood moon is rising. That really doesn't matter down here. Sweet. Okay, what do we got? A lizard power cell. One of them. Cool. I like that. Okay, I'm going to grab the chest, of course, as well. So, there we go. Torches. Torches down here. Oh, my lord. Okay, here we go. I don't think these guys are even ready. These guys aren't ready. Some idiots think they can take me down. You just can't. You just can't. I'm unstoppable. How many times do I have to say it, you fool? Okay. Still doing pretty good, though. Still doing pretty good. No deaths just yet. The traps haven't managed to get us just yet, either. So, that's pretty cool. Okay. What do we got? We got some traps up here. Luckily, I'm pretty good at spotting the traps, so that's a pretty handy-dandy ability to have, I guess. Oh, good lord. Think you can take me down, do you? You think you can take me down? Well, sir, let me tell you, you can't take me down at all. I'm supposed to take myself down, stupid idiot. Okay, right. Traps up here. Grab all of them. Basically, I'm grabbing them just for the hell of it. There isn't really any real reason for me to grab them other than because I feel like it, I guess. Right, all the things. Thank you very much. Right, there must be a bot ton of traps up here. Okay, boom, boom. Spiky ball traps everywhere. Is this more ball traps? Yes, it is. Okay, let's grab this. Thank you. I keep forgetting to put torches down. I probably shouldn't do that. Right. Oh, God damn it. Why can't you just... Yes. Yes, that is what I wanted. For you to die. You shouldn't be here. Nor should you. I am invading this place. It is all mine. Nothing here is yours. Not anymore, anyway, isn't... There you go. Okay, and torch. Torches. Torches everywhere. Oh, boy. I derped. I derped. I derped. I let the traps go. Oh, damn it. Shouldn't do that. Might wind up dying if I'm not careful. Go away, you stupid spiky shrieking things. Go away. What is that? Oh god, there's loads of them. What? They're just all like inside each other. Holy moly. No more traps. They are spear traps. I'm going to grab them, of course. Statues, bombs. Okay, how many power cells have we got right now? We currently have 5. Okay. Not too shabby, I guess. Right. The only thing I'm kind of concerned about is if I am able to actually defeat the lizard boss or not. The golem, of course. I'm not entirely sure I'm confident in my abilities to do that at the moment. You jerk. Why are you doing this? Okay, here we go. And just grapple along the top. Wow, there's no spikes along the entirety of the top of this place. Nice. I can easily dismantle these traps. Easily. Can you, like, stop it, please? Thank you. And everybody down here can also stop it. That was easy. That was real easy. Right, okay. Come on, man. Spike. There are so many spiky ball traps. It's actually ridiculous. It's actually ridiculous the amount of spiky ball traps we have right now. I'd say we've got like 50. I haven't even had a look yet. How many have we got? 63. Holy guacamole. I mean, yeah, 63 isn't a lot of anything. Although, what about? Right. Let's just swoop along here. Make sure there's no more traps. Okay. All of you lot need to die. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, and once again, with the old destructions. There we go. Thank you. Aw, man. Can we take down Golem? Can we take down Golem? We have a Terror Blade. It did a pretty good job against Plantera, and I wasn't too confident in doing that. Could it do a good job against Golem? That is the question, ladies and gentlemen. That is the question. I don't know. I just don't know. Maybe if we trap him in somewhere like we did before in our main Let's Play, then we could possibly get him down or something. I don't know. Right, okay, here we go. I feel like I should chuck down my piggy bank. I think that'd be a smart idea, right? Okay, let's do that. Simply because I do think it's a smart idea. Put that down. Grab this chair. Kill this guy. You're dead. Thank you very much. Put the piggy bank down. Thank you. And quick stack. Let's just put a bunch of stuff in here, like so. Because, you know, again, we don't need it all, do we? We don't have an immediate need for it. God, stupid flying snake thing. You suck. You suck. No one likes you. No one likes you. I will strike you down. Right. Okay. Let's just chuck a bunch of stuff in here. Don't need an archery potion because we don't use archery here. Archery is for noobs and people on ranger playthroughs. danger sense? Don't think we need that anymore. Right, okay. 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 Use that. Thank you very much. We're about to try and take down Golem. We've literally just gotten here and we're about to try and take down Golem. I am not feeling confident. I'm really not feeling confident right now. Oh boy. This could go one of two ways. I could either come out being really happy, or I'm going to come out being really ragey. I don't want it to be the second of them two. I'll be honest with you guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay, another 3 should do it. There we go. And chuck this down. Chuck this down. Bunch of torches. Wait, should we put some spikes down? I think we should put some spikes down. That would be a great idea, wouldn't it? It should do damage to him while he's sat on the ground, right? So, you know, why would I not do this? I'm just going to make sure I don't hurt myself while doing this as well, because otherwise any damage taken will take an age to freaking reload or something. Right. Spectre boots. Ooh, both of these could be very good. But if I get rid of that, I'm going to have decreased damage. 150 damage, but then again, you know, we're going to be a lot more resistant to the golem's attacks. So here's one. I'm thinking it's a good idea to do all this stuff. There we go. Campfires. We're going to put spikes along the bottom. We shouldn't need too much of a coverage. Should be able to basically just do this, I guess. Hold on, let me just I want to try and make it into a perfectly flat spike bed or something. Alright, here we go. Okay, and same over this side. Look at them lizard dudes trying to get in. Ah, you're so stupid. You're so stupid. So cute. Okay. So we've got a permanent thorns effect. We've got these things here. I'm overthinking this. Hey! You shouldn't be here! Idiot. Okay, 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 okay. And buff. Come on. Please. I am begging. We just got a 420 crit blooming damage. God damn! Come on, come on, come on. Oh man, I'm already down to 400 health. I need to destroy his arms. That's what needs to happen. If I could destroy his arms, I will be pretty much done. Or I could just avoid his fists or something. 3,000 health. He's going to kill me on the second stage, isn't he? I'm telling you right now, I'm going to die when he's on the second stage. Okay. Now we need to be careful. Come on, get him down, get him down. Kill him, kill him. Kill him, 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 kill him. Yes! Oh! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Oh, I didn't even expect to beat him! Oh! Oh, that's fantastic! Oh, yes! I am feeling good, ladies and gentlemen. I'm feeling very good. In fact, so much so, we're gonna do it again. Ah, buddy! Hello! Oh, the Terror Blade, ladies and gentlemen. You just can't beat it. You just can't beat it. It's a ridiculous weapon. I just saw 408 crit damage. The highest I've seen so far with this thing is 420. 340? What is the highest crit chance we're going to be able to see today? Let's have a look. 340, 362 I saw right there. 410! Coming out! This is so ridiculous. Right, basically the first part of the fight, you need to try and avoid his fists for the most part. So, yeah, I mean, that's not too difficult. Okay, if we can get a pick saw, that'd be fantastic. If we can get a possessed hatchet, that would be very good as well. Okay, and health, there we go. I mean, we're just absolutely destroying this guy. I think the I-Core effect works on this guy. I think it does. Oh, he's dead again. What is it? Oh, we got it. We got it. We freaking got it. We got the possessed hatchet. Ooh. So not only do we have the Terror Blade, we have a massively overpowered freaking boomerang, essentially. Oh, this is so cool. Oh. Oh, this is epic. This is so epic. This really is. Oh. Do you know what, guys? For the benefit of the rest of the episode, I'm going to take down 5 more golems, but I'm going to time-lapse them all, and we're going to see what kind of loot we get. So, onwards with fight number 3. Eye of the Golem. Pretty interesting. Onwards with fight number 4. What do we get this time? A sunstone! Ooh, do I have a moonstone? If I have a moonstone, I can make the celestial stone. Ooh, a mimic. Hey, buddy. Compass. A warding compass as well. Oh, nice. Okay, fight number 5. Let's get this underway. Another sunstone, ladies and gentlemen. That makes it 2. Ooh, a menacing sunstone as well. Holy crap. Interesting, interesting. I like that. Okay, guys, 2 more to go. Let's go. Ah, still no sign of a pixel, ladies and gentlemen. We've got 2 stingers. A possessed hatchet, we have 2 sunstones, an eye of the golem. Come on, buddy. a last try at getting a pixel before we have to start farming all of these guys to get more of these power cells. Alright guys, final fight, here we go. Oh yes, we got one! Oh, our final chance of getting one and we actually got one. Oh man, okay. I am so happy with that. Let's pick this up, there we go. A lizard altar. We can now fight the golem wherever the hell we want. Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, that's brilliant. That is absolutely brilliant. I can't have asked for a better result than that, to be honest with you guys. That is absolutely ridiculous. I'm very happy with the progress and everything that we've done. And I guess without further ado, let's pick up these two and let's go home.
Yeah.
And I guess, should we try to acquire both the turtle armor and the beetle armor? I don't know, man. I do like the... Do you know what? I'm going to go with both. Okay? I want to try and get both the beetle and the turtle armor because I would class them both as endgame armors and probably the best warrior armors in the game. Because, you know, you've got the turtle armor, which has a permanent thorns effect. And then, of course, you have the two slightly different variations of the beetle armor. One for defensive, one for offensive. So, yeah. I'm thinking we leave the turtle set as it is for now, but then we go farming for some more turtle shells off camera. We're going to need four of them. I'm going to need some more chlorify as well. So I'm going to make some more stuffs, and then we're going to make it into beetle armor. So we're going to have four bits of beetle armor, so two chest plates, one of each type, and then the helmet, and then the leggings, and then of course this stuff as well. And then that's the armor pretty much done for the series. So yeah, anyways guys, I'm going to end it right there. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy the episode and of course you want to see more of the series, be sure to hit that thumbs up button, and of course you can subscribe if you want to know when the future videos are out. But for now, it is time for me to go. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode.